Do you ever put on clothes and just feel like, I am killing these hoes today? I'm back! Hello world, it's me again.
Your girl Mohart.
You know me for turning looks and RuPaul's Drag Race. I'm an international star, darling. Now it's time to turn the tables and give you a sneak peek into the closets of some of music's biggest stars.
Hello! Come here!
Mr. Yeah. We're walking into their wardrobe.
Custom Dolce & Gabbana.
And walking out with the story behind some of their iconic looks.
We made it for my music video with Shania Twain.
The Shania Twain.
The Shania Twain.
It's one of my favorite looks on a carpet I think I've ever worn. I was very hungover, so that's a little secret. That's now not a secret.
This was custom made for my Love It When You Hate Me music video. I get arrested for falling in love too many times.
Each of these pieces, I felt empowered in a different way.
She said empowered. That is the lovely way of saying, I'm